people sometimes ask me where I get ideas for songs. And I tell them, ideas for songs can come from anywhere. Something you overhear in conversation, something you see on the news, something you observe out on the street when you walk around. In this case, this song came to me fully formed in the wee small hours of the morning, long before I would normally even be awake. Nay, before I had even opened my eyes. I wrote this song, I'd like to share it with you. Like this.
Repetitive birds screaming outside my window. It's 4:22 in the morning. Have you no sense of decency? I have so many questions about exactly what you think you're doing, but chief among them is, why must you sing the same thing over and over again? Repetitive bird, your song is literally one note 18,000 times. I'm not a music critic, but my review is this: your song is horrible. Has it ever occurred to you to change things up with a new note every now and then? No, you only sing the same thing over and over again. Repetitive bird. Repetitive bird. Repetitive bird. This is what you sound like, by the way. Pretty annoying, isn't it? You want me to stop? Repetitive bird. You have much to learn about the way a bird should wake a person up. Seriously, dude, have you ever even seen a Disney movie? Would sing a nice song, comb my hair, and help make my bed. But you only sing the same thing over and over again. No, you only sing the same thing over and over again. No, you only sing the same thing over and over again.
Thank you, that's the end.
You only sing the same thing over and over again.